I thank you all. Having just a few minutes ago sworn by the Holy Book, I intend to keep my oath and serve as president to all Nigerians. I belong to everybody, and I belong to nobody. I belong to everybody, and I belong to nobody.